You know, Mark Paffrath has been a really good friend to me for as long as, you know, I've been doing this, really. And I feel like he's taken me under his wing in a way. And I really appreciate it. You know, any time I ask him to come sit in and play with me, he always says yes. And he's, you know, he's given up his time to be here, and I really appreciate it. And this is his last song with me, so, you know, this is my way of saying thank you, Mark Paffrath. All of my friends, Mark Hara too. I mean, we've had a great time this summer swapping gigs, and of course, Katie LaFond. 14 years old, I'm jealous, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just this is a song off my first record. I guess it's kind of like angsty little song. It's called I Ain't Gonna Let You Tear Me Up Again. Any song that has ain't in it probably is. It's gotta be a little feisty.